What's up, guys, and welcome to the Season Gamers. Let me get this stuff out of here. It's bugging me. To the Season Gamers communal server, Vanilla. Yeah, baby. We're playing Vanilla. Yep. So, yeah, guys, this is not my first time on here. I actually was on here before and I recorded, but the problem is the video was all janked up and the audio was messed up. So, I did save. I think the mob farm and something else that I'll add to the end of the video. But what I want to do today, because this is different this time around, I've been given some. Oh, wrong one. I'm new to this. There we go. So we're getting creative because this is just gonna make my life a lot easier to show these really great things people have built here. It's freaking awesome. Again, I want to thank the Season Gamers for inviting me to join them. It's really awesome that they did that for me. I really do appreciate it. And this is their communal server, so I believe y'all can join if y'all want. I'll put a link to their website in the description below, along with some of the Season Gamers. So I'll have that in the description below, so if y'all want, check them out, hit that website up, view their channels, hit that like button on their videos, sub to them, and all that good stuff. But yeah, this was a building. I guess they destroyed it. Let's see. Yeah, it says under the construction. So there was a building here, but I guess they didn't want it, and they're building something even better here. So that's cool. But where do we want to start? See, we got a cobble gym right here. That's cool. And then, let's see, we have free ender pearls. I hit this up in the video. Oh my god. I need an adult. I'll fix that a little later. So yeah, we got Fang's place right here. Cool, cool. We got Bean Dubs playing on here, and then we got the little map area here. Horse farm. Well, not a horse farm, but I guess you could buy the horses here, maybe? Not too sure. We have the library. Pretty cool. Is that new? I don't remember seeing that last time. Let's see. We got Loki's house and Savdiaska's house. I might be saying that name wrong. Path to Loki's Everything Shop. So if we come up here, we'll be stocked soon. So there's a thing up there. We'll go check that out in a little bit. Message: do not steal any of my items. Adam's house. Okay, cool. So what we got up here is a heart. I guess it's a mob dropper. I don't remember what Reckless told me it was. We got an arrow. We got this redstone thing here. And then we got this freaking massive house here. This is freaking amazing. It is Durand's? Yeah, I'm gonna get yelled at for saying names wrong all day, every day. I'm sorry, guys. We all know names are my one true weakness. Rest in peace. Real life dog of Apple Woods died from poison. Oh, that's sad. Got this towel here. I'm not too sure what's this for. But we got this really cool bridge right here. I really love this bridge. This bridge looks pretty good. I like this bridge. See? I'm not the only one. And we got Spikey's Shack, which has been pranked. I remember that. It has been pranked. Let's see, we got that 356 is Rose's sub counter, which is pretty cool. And then we got, we'll come back over here in a little bit. I want to make sure I get everything over here. I believe this is what Reckless is working on right here. It's a arena, a wrestling ring. Pretty cool. So, bam. Pretty cool. And then we got this cool place here. It looks like water wheels. Perfect. Perfect. My build's going to look like poo compared to these people. I can see it now. I want to say this is Stalker's place. I'm not too sure, but I think that's who this is for. He also built this, which is a girl on a chair. I'm guessing is peeing. Don't even ask. That's what Reckless told me, not to even ask. So, it's a little weird. We got a little sheepy sheep. Or is that a goat? It looks like a goat. I'm going to go with goat. And then, let's see. We got some stuff over here. I'm not too sure what this is going to be. And then we got, I guess this is the market area. I don't remember. It's been like almost a week, guys. So that's somebody's place. Yeah, this is the market area. I'm pretty sure. Because we got Thor's hammer. Under construction shop, Thor's hammer for all your tool related items. We also have Pandora's box. So this is where you go and you can request a build. Pretty good idea. Low keys to be announced shop. Awesome shop. Awesome. Cool. I like that shop. Welcome to the concoctions. Okay, so this must be a potion shop. That's cool. Let's head over here. We have, welcome to the hidden chicken. Prices, 2 stacks per diamond. Oh wow, really nice. Looks like we got some villagers. That's cool. Let's see. Clam flushery logs. This is clam wood shop. Girls only. Currently under refurbishment. Do not open. Do not feed. If you believe you are a girl. What? Okay. Not open yet. I mean, these builds are really cool. This one here, I think, has... Yeah, these have bats. I'm not going in there. We already let one loose. we got the ice shop. Love the idea. Pavement chest here. And looks like we just have ice and chest. So that's pretty cool. Keep it moving. Right here we have welcome to the Beaming Beacons. Let's see. Full beacon for 40 diamonds. So 40 diamonds gives you a full beacon. That's pretty awesome. Not even gonna lie. So I think that's it. That's still being worked on. I think that's somebody's house. That's so cool. Now you see this house up here? I'm not gonna get to that yet. That's gonna be last. I wonder what that up there is going to, but let's check this out real quick. This is somebody's house that looks freaking amazing. I like it. I like it a lot. Is there a sign around here? No, there isn't. Shoot. I want to give credit for this. I really do like this. This is a really good job. We got a house right here, and we got a pillar all the way up of netherrack, which is kind of weird. And don't have a sign for that. So let's fly up here and see what's going on here. It's just a platform. Okay. head over here. I believe Reckless made this. It's a grudge ring. So if you have a grudge with somebody, you can just jump in here and fight it out. Put your items in here, fight it out. Pretty cool. It's a lot of iron. And I think he said this was like the town center for meetings. I'm not too sure. But I think that's what this was for town meetings. Pretty cool. He has a little jacuzzi and then a hot tub. Pretty sweet little setup. I like how this is all arranged. It looks really good. Let's see. Looks like somebody's building something there. Also, guys, if y'all do come on here, please be respectful to everybody else's builds. Don't go destroying them, because I think Reckless told me there was a building, a town hall, or something, and somebody blew it up. It's just don't do it, guys. It's just not fair to them to do that. I mean, they spend a lot of time on this stuff, and just respect. Just show them respect. So, north, east, and west. Okay. Okay. Now, I want to say there's something in that direction, but I'm not too sure. Reckless is building something huge here, guys. I don't even know what he's planning, but I actually don't know if he's recording any of this. So if he is, check him out. I'll leave it down in the description below, like I always do. You gotta get that reputation, you know. You gotta show them the love, because I think there's Stalker built a guardian farm. But I don't know where it is, and I don't have a map. So maybe next episode I will get a map just to find that place for y'all. I kind of know a direction, but I'm not too sure. So yeah, I'll definitely... Oh my god. Get out of your trees. There we go. So let's head over to that build that I was going to keep... Oh, what's this? Dun, 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 dun. Oop. I do not know. Maybe this is just like a little area. That's pretty cool. Let's head over to that build. To actually something. I know who did it. These are some really talented builders on the server. I mean, are y'all serious? Y'all put me to shame, man. I kinda don't deserve to be on here. It's that good, man. Shoots. I mean, look at this. What is this? Is that an alligator's head? We got a humongous beacon. We got an insane nether portal. Are you serious? And then we got a beacon thing here. I don't even know who this is for. But this is my place here, guys. Look at that. So let's get a good view around. I've been building this with just resources I gather. I haven't been using creative. It's kind of a pain in the butt, to be honest with you. But I'm trying to do it legit. And I kind of like how it's coming out. This is my mind. This is where I mine all my stuff. But yeah, it's going to be a little tiny house. There's going to be like a little deck right here to come out. This is a swimming pool. And then there's going to be a second floor. And the second floor is actually going to hang over on this side. And there's going to be like a little deck out here so you can come look out this way. Y'all know me. I'm not the greatest vanilla Minecraft player in the world. But I want to try. I want to try. So we're back to survival. So there's some few vanilla things I want to try, like automated pumpkin farm, automated melon farm, those kind of things. We have done chicken farms in the past, so I'll probably do it all on this server. But for today, being Sunday when I release this video, I just wanted to show this communal server. And if y'all want to, I believe y'all can join, but I don't know how, so just check out their website. I'll have it in the description below. And you too can come on here and play with these awesome builders and just have a lot of fun. And you'll see me on here once in a blue moon. Actually, probably see me on here a little bit more than normal. I might not record a lot. But, yeah. The couple times I will record, I'll actually be building stuff to automation. Because we all know I love automation. So, yeah, that's what I'm hoping to plan on doing. And, yeah, hopefully y'all like this video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you check out the people's videos in the description below, too. I'll have a couple of them. There's probably more that I'm leaving out. So make sure you check the website for more peeps. And what else am I forgetting, guys? I think that's it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a cut here. I'm going to add that one clip I did save. I managed to save. And then, yeah, I'm just going to call it an episode. So, hit the like button, sub, comment, all that good stuff. Let me know what y'all would like to see on a vanilla server. And maybe I'll try building it or doing something. So, yeah. Until next time, guys. Peace out. Hey, guys. Welcome back. This is part two of the Patreon tour. Of the Season Gamers server. It's Patreon. I'm pretty sure y'all might be able to get on here. I don't know all of the stuff and the things you need to do to get on here. But yeah, I'll put it down in the description below. Why is there a zombie just looking at the water? You wanna go, bro? But yeah, I think this is a good place to start playing, maybe. There's other, they got their recording server that I want to check out next. Whoa. This is the PvP arena. Tiny. Very small. Dude, you should check out my one I made in Avant 3. You probably would like the one I did in Avant 3. Let's say that. You should check out mine I did. But for those serious grudge matches, it's perfect. Yep, so true. Whee! Did not know that. I'm lost! What is this? He likes redstone a lot. That's like his block of choice. Okay, cool. Let's see, we got a pool of water. I get it, it's a hot tub. That's cool. The server's pretty cool. I like it. Yeah, I ain't got all day. I hear wood stuff. That can't be good.
heard something else. He's looking up. Spike, you made the house up there. Okay, cool. And this must be just an enchanting. Yep. And the bridge. Oh, there's a bridge? Where's the bridge? Oh, that bridge. Oh, dude. That looked like a wall. Still looks cool, though. This is his sister's home. Okay, cool. Uh-oh. I put a spell on you. I hear him, I just don't see him. I think he has a melon problem. I think I'm having a jump problem. I like this. Whoa. 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 What is this? This is huge. This is huge. This area to be built on is my holiday gathering area. Okay. This is huge. Got the hiccups now. Will be much larger once I get the main floor done. Oh my gosh. This is gonna be insane. If it's bigger than this. Holy smokes. Holy smokes, and they don't have builder's wands. Let's see if we can get over there. Go! Uh-oh. What's this cool little contraption? Looks like some kind of cell or something, holding cell. Oki's Island. Gotcha. Loki's poisonous potato. Gotcha. This is crazy, man. When I saw that glass, I... Oh, no! When I saw that glass on top of there, I thought this was that special glass that grows. From actual editions, but it's pretty cool. Give the animals some light. We got a chicken farm, got a very small tiny sheep farm, we got some piggies, and we got some cowies. Put things to be smelted in lower chest coal. Very cool. I like this. This is pretty cool. I hope I need enough for Fluffy. Oh, man. I don't want it. to help you out so you don't have to do it, Fluffy. I don't want to go to the Nether, so we're not going to go to the Nether. Stop. I might be spoiling somebody's stuff. He's typing something, or he's looking into the distance. You know what I keep looking for? I keep looking for the map. A map in the top top right hand corner. I keep looking up there like, where is he at? And there's no map. You can do bam. Cool. I'm not going through there. You can't make me go through there. What's the heart? I really want to know what that is supposed to be. I see water coming down, so I wonder. What is that noise? Oh. Loki's everything shop. Oh, that's part of his shop. Cool. I guess we're going to the Nether, even though I don't want to. There ice. How is there ice in an do this. Cool, so we already starting the game off with two blaze rods, some ender pearls, and a golden nugget. So I think we're beating the game already. Lava behind wall. Please use caution. Thank you, admin. Okay, cool. Nether hub. Wow. Nether hub. I like it. That looks really good. That must take a lot of time to do that, because I don't have the patience for it. I know that. Looks really cool. Good. Let's go with good. It's really, man, I don't have the patience for this kind of amazing work. Boy, this place is redonkulous. Oh, they've been everywhere. Holy smokes. Bye. AFK auto kill XP mode. Oh, this is like XP lights for spiders. On, off. Free. Stay in the middle to activate both spawners. 10-4. Really cool. I like that. It's pretty sweet. Lights for spiders. I see. I'm not talented in vanilla, so I want to change that one day. So then maybe we can change that. I don't know how, but it just takes practice, I guess. Oh. So how do you go from here to here? I'm gonna have to check out whoever video who made this. This is pretty freaking crazy. This is freaking awesome. I'm going down. No way, that's how they did it? They drop here, go under here. Really? So how'd they go up? Oh, they just walk up. That's freaking cool. How'd they do the spiders? I mean, the zombies, I wonder. That's what I want to know. Maybe the zombies pretty much the same way, I guess. They go down there, they wrap around, and they must use water elevators to come up? I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure they got a video, so make sure you check it out. I'm about to look up that video, because that's pretty sweet. And it's underwater at that. That's so cool. Time to head back. I am on fire. Why am I on fire? How am I on fire? That is weird. Let's see. Stronghold. Somebody likes to abuse their abilities. This is crazy, man. I wonder how long they had the server up. No mind if I do. XP farm in portal. I like to take shortcuts when I'm around. Screw the walking. Probably doesn't know where I'm at right now. It's probably like, where's Link at? I lost Link the killer. Oh man, they're gonna kill me. There's like dogs everywhere. So this is the stronghold. Cool. I'm so used to the inventory tweaks thing. Pretty cool, man. This is pretty cool. Really awesome builds. I wish I was that good. You cheat, man. You cheat. You can't be OP in on camera. So let's ask the very important question that's on everybody's mind. Where can I build? To spawn. Wherever you like. Awesome. Awesome, 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 awesome. So yeah, guys, I think this is going to be an episode. Hopefully I enjoyed the server tour of the Patreon server of the Season Gamers. I enjoyed it. They built some really cool stuff, and we need to get away from these villagers. They're loud. And hopefully y'all check out the website. I'll put it down in the description below. If I don't, try to check back later, because I don't know what all that I want to put. So yeah, I should put something. Whoa, what? As long as it doesn't impede on someone else's build. And yeah, make sure you check out upcoming episodes. We're going to be playing on here, and I think they're going to do a 1.11 server, vanilla server, and I want to jump on there with them guys. I think that'll be kind of fun. And yeah, so for now we're gonna play on here. Maybe the next one we'll do is a voxel squad subscriber server tour or something like that. But yeah, I think this is gonna start off a good thing, so hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button. Make sure you show them some love in the bottom. I'll put some links to some of the peeps. And yeah, he's fighting a Pikmin right behind me. He better not come and hit me, because I will rage. And he's coming after me. Why is he coming after me? I'm trying to do a sign off. So guys, if you already enjoyed this episode, please hit that like button. Sub to the channel if you haven't already. And until next time, guys, peace out. Oh, ow. He hits like a dragon ball. Come on, bro. I like how he hits him and he comes out of me. How's that work? I'm beating you with a pork chop, bro. Beating you with a pork chop. I'm stuck. I'm out. What are you doing, man? I'm dying over here, and you playing with a portal? All right, guys. Until next time. Peace out.